Okay, T-minus 5 minutes to showtime. Are you in position, Sam?
Yes, but it's really hard to see through this thing. What if I run into something?
Oh, you'll be fine.
What the hell is going on, Fallon?
We just heard a crazy rumor about changes to the halftime show.
Shouldn't you be at La Mirage dealing with picketing workers?
I know you did not do something I specifically asked you not to do, right?
Well, it's basically the same thing you guys had planned, just a little bit flashier. You'll barely notice the changes.
Fallon, why does that man's shirt say pyrotechnics expert?
Well, I wasn't going to hire an amateur.
Please tell me you did not plan fireworks mid-game.
Well, now I can't tell if you want me to lie.
Okay, you need to call this off now.
Lake Carrington Enterprise expanded by about 800% today. Empire Building is hard work, but I'm starting to feel like my old self again. And I'm just waiting on Corland Media to get back to me about a merger. Apparently they're still considering Fallon. Hey, what's going on in there?
I don't understand why you're attacking Fallon.
Oh, so now you're taking her side? Fallon likes to make me look like a villain.
Well, maybe you are. You do it all the time. You manipulate the emotions of others to serve your own selfish needs.
Well, I'm starting to think this Crystal lady didn't do any good because you're acting very hostile.
I saw Alexis today.
Why would you subject yourself to that screaming banshee?
Because I needed to, Blake. I'm not ready to just move on.
I thought we agreed not to let her poison our lives.
We did. But I can't stop wondering. If you had known it was Alexis, not Mac, who was responsible for the death of our unborn child, would she have received the same punishment?
You can't torture yourself with what-ifs.
We both know the answer is no. You won't do a damn thing to punish that horrible woman, because you always protect her. I just wish I knew why.
Yes! Sam, it's working. Our website is getting loads of traffic from Spain.
Oh, thank God. No fireworks.
Yep, we're all good.
Those are definitely fireworks. Give me that walkie, Fallon. You're gonna burn down the damn field.
Stop it!
Give me the walkie!
I can't understand what you're saying.
Give me the walkie now!
Go? You said go, didn't you?
Wait a minute, that's Sam.
Slightly on fire.
What? Do I stop, drop, and roll?
No. Just keep running and get in front of the bell at limited time. I'll send someone out with a fire extinguisher.
What is happening? Am I still on fire?
Whoa, look at the sign.
Does that say what I think it says?
Oh, that's unfortunate.